Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Triplex Vlogs. In the previous video I have told you exercise 1. In this video I am going to say you rational numbers exercise 2. The first sum of exercise 2 is represent the number on the number line. In this first sum is 9 by 7. What they are asking? We have to represent this number on the number line. So first we have to draw the number line. Here this is only positive number. So we can start with positive integer. 0. After the 0 only the positive integers are started. No? So this is 1 by 7. 2 by 7. 3 by 7, 4 by 7, 5 by 7, 6 by 7, yeah? 7 by 7 means what? 1. Why? Because if we cancel 7 by 7, we will get 1. After 8 by 7, 9 by 7, yeah? We will get 9 by 7. After that, 10 by 7, 11 by 7, and so on. Okay, this is the first sum. See, this is the second sum. What is second sum? Represent minus 2 by 13, comma 5 by 13, comma minus 9 by 13 on the number line. So, this is also as like the first sum. We have to draw the number line. Draw the number line. Here both positive and negative are there. So we have to keep the 0 in the middle. This side we have to write the positive number and this side we have to write negative number. 1 by 13, 2 by 13, 3 by 13, 4 by 13, here 5 by 13, here 6 by 13, 7 by 13 and 8 and so on. This side minus 1 by 13, minus 2 by 13, minus 3 by 13, minus 4 by 13, minus 5 by 13, minus 6 by 13, minus 7 by 13, minus 8 by 13, and minus 9 by 13. This is the second sum. This is the third sum. Write 5 rational numbers which are smaller than 5 by 6. What they are asking? 5 by 6 kanna 5 smaller and smaller positive numbers 5 raayamantunnaru. Shall we write? 5 by 6 kanna smaller into the 4 by 6, 3 by 6, 2 by 6, 1 by 6 and 0. This is the third sum. See, fourth sum is find 12 rational numbers between minus 1 and 2. Here minus 1 and 2 are a rational number? No. So we have to change that minus 1 and 2 to rational number. How we will change? If we add minus 1 into, if we multiply minus 1 into 1 by 10, then rational number will come. Minus 1 into 1 by 10. What is that? Minus 10 by 10. Now 2. 2 into 1 by 10. What is that? 2 by 10. Here. Minus 10 by 10. 2 by 10 ki between ante enti madhyalo madhyalo unna rational numbers manam raayali. Minus 10 by 10 ante before negative kabatti what will come? Minus 9 by 10, minus 8 by 10, minus 7 by 10, minus 6 by 10, minus 5 by 10, minus 4 by 10, minus 3 by 10, minus 2 by 10, minus 1 by 10, 0, 1 by 10, 2 by 10. See, these are the between numbers of minus 1 and 2. See, how we got this minus 1 into 10 by 10 and 2 into 1 by 10. If you multiply like this only, we got this. So, this is the answer. This is fifth sum. What is fifth sum? Find a rational number between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. What they are asking? 2 by 3 ki 3 by 4 ki madhyalo unna number enti anni adugutundi. Ela cheyagalam manam? Ikkada hint icharu. What is the hint? First write the rational number with equal denominator. ఈ రెండిటికి ఈక్వల్ డినామినేటర్ వచ్చేలా మనం రాయాలి. హౌ వీ కెన్ డూ? ఫస్ట్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ఎల్సిఎం. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఎల్సిఎం ఆఫ్ దీస్ టూ నంబర్స్? సి, వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఎల్సిఎం ఆఫ్ దీస్ నంబర్? 12. సో 2 బై 3 ఇన్ 3 టేబుల్ హౌ మెనీ టైమ్స్ 12 విల్ గో ఆన్? 4 టైమ్స్. సో వీ హ్యావ్ టు మల్టిప్లై ద 4 టు numerator and denominator. 2 into 4 and 3 into 4 in 3 by 4. In 4 table how many times it will go? 3 times. So 3 into 3 and 4 into 3. What is that? 2 into 4 how much? 8. By 3 4s are 12. 3 3s are 9. By 4 3s are 12. See, here 8 by 12 and 9 by 12. Is any middle number are there between these two numbers? No. Why? These are the lowest number of them. If we want to expand that, how? If you multiply 2 to it, we can do 8 2s are 16. 12 2s are 24 and 9 2s are 18 by 12 2s are 24. Between these 16 by 24 and 18 by 24. Between these two numbers, what the number is there? 17 by 24. 17 by 24. This is the answer. This is the sixth sum and this is also last sum. Find 10 rational numbers between minus 3 by 4 and minus 5 by 6. These minus 3 by 4 and 5 by 6. These two are in unlike fraction. So we have to change first as like fraction. How? We have to do LCM. What is the LCM? LCM is 12. No, so here for numerator and denominator, we have to multiply the 12. Minus 3 by 4 into 12 into 12. Okay, here 4, in the 4 table how many times 12 will go on? 3 times. So we have to multiply with 3, not 12. Yeah, in the 6th table how many times that 12 will go on? 2. So 5 into 2 and 6 into 2. Minus 3 into 3, minus 9. 4 into 3, 12. Comma 5 into 2, 10. And 6 into 2, 12. These are in like fraction. Now we can do between numbers. Minus 9 by 12 and 10 by 12 ki madhyalo unna numbers ni manam raayali. Now 8 by 12 comma 7 minus 7 by 12 minus 6 by 12 minus 5 by 12 minus 4 by 12 minus 3 by 12 minus 2 by 12, comma minus 1 by 12, 0, 1 by 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are the 10 between numbers of minus 3 by 4 and 5 by 6. We can also do up to 10 by 12. See, 2 by 12, 3 by 12, 4 by 12, 5 by 12, 6 by 12, 7 by 12, 8 by 12, 9 by 12, that's all. They asked 10 numbers, 10 rational numbers only, you know. So I have written up to 1 by 12. If you want, means you can write up to 9 by 12. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel Triplex Vlogs.